How much do you think you're worth? Clue, the answer's not in your wallet.